Wait, I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Sahara, and in 2 months I shall be travelling across the pond to my uni using quids on a return flight. What does this mean? I'm travelling to London, England, and in my checklist that you just saw, I forgot one important thing. Money. I figured that I would explain the 10 reasons that study abroad will change my life would be best showcased in a poem. So, here you go. My poem entitled, Let's Go. No matter where I go, I adapt. Though you might want to hand me a map, I need a compass to know which way is north and which way is south. Hand me my computer and my cat-like reflexes will catch this mouse. This is my first chance to travel across the pond. My bags will be hissing, and after jet lag, my lips will be kissing, and, well, my heart will be missing my favorite pillow, but I'll be just fine, though, because this is the chance to learn new things, and I can't believe all of the famous monuments I get to see. 4, I get to take British experience classes, and I can't think of 5 better ways to network than that. And there are more than 6 different people over there with interests different than mine. Nothing left to do but take 7 travel excursions. And there will be no diversions to this trip except for all the food we ate that will challenge our taste palate. My stomach can handle that. And after walking into high school with toilet paper on my foot, I can handle any 9 classes that they give me that will help me develop my writing so I can be published. And wow, I can't believe that this experience will be a 10 because I get to bring back a well of information with me. I haven't left yet, but I know you miss me. So let's go! So, as a theater major with a minor in art and psychology, I figure London is the best place to spread my wings my junior year. And only with your help, of course. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed my accent. Cheers!